The spark plug uses the electricity generated by the ignition coil to create a spark which ignites the air-fuel mixture in the combustion chamber. The intense heat in the combustion chamber, along with high voltage used for ignition, will cause the spark plug to wear. The electrodes will wear away with use, causing a weak or inconsistent spark. If the fuel mixture isn't just right, the spark plug can become coated with carbon or tar, again causing weak or inconsistent spark. If the fuel mixture is too lean, or if the wrong spark plug is used, the ceramic insulator can be cracked. The spark plug should be inspected often and replaced at least once per year, or more often as needed. Replacing the spark plug is a repair that you can do yourself, and I'm going to show you how.
Hi, I'm Mark Socha.
Do-it-yourself repairs like these are easier than you might think. From lawn machines to cordless drills, kitchen mixers,
outdoor grills,
our how-to videos walk you through each repair from start to finish. So doing it yourself means never having to do it alone.
Let's get started.
I'll begin by removing the old spark plug from the engine. I'll remove the spark plug wire and then use a socket wrench to remove the plug. Now we can install the new spark plug. Before I do, we need to make sure that the gap between the electrodes is set properly. For this engine, the gap needs to be set to 30 thousandths of an inch. And to do that, I'll use a gapping tool. I'll check the spacing of the gap, and right now it's set a little tight, about 25 thousandths of an inch. So I'll open up the gap and check it again. Just a little more. And that looks good. Now we can install the plug into the engine. I'll tighten it with the socket wrench. And finish by reinstalling the spark plug wire. And that's how easy it is to replace the spark plug on your small engine. Be sure to check back often for new videos and expert advice. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up
and leave a comment.